Today we train another version of the Sinawali Hand. This recount, we start here, 1, 2, and then we go down with a hammer to the groin. So it's 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Then we can train here with your palm, like this. So it's 1, 2, and 3, here, 1, 2, and 3, here. What? Again, up, up, and down, up, up, and down. You have here a 3-count variation of the Sinawali Hand. Yes? We tried that in Panantukan Concept. Yeah, try that, have fun.